think, of the conference summary and instructions for publication. And don't go after that, because I heard there's some awards. And I don't know what else, because Lucio always has something extra that you don't know yet. So let's see if I can make this thing work. First of all, I think we should congratulate the Salento team. We can do it also now and then again at the end of my talk. So. Because we have a great trip to Gallipoli and a field trip to the lab and yeah, the fantastic party. So I don't know, in future radiocarbon, I don't know what they have to do to top this. You shouldn't drink cappuccino after 11:30. Okay, I asked many Italians, nobody ever explained to me exactly why you shouldn't drink. Because, okay, in America you can buy cappuccino anytime, you know. So you savor the local cuisine, which is fantastic, and we all had many discussions about over wine, coffee, Aperol, and I hope everybody learned something new. Also, we learned to sing at the end of the talk. This is a new introduction, I think, for the future radiocarbon. And so then, I have some advice, which is, everybody can sing volare, oh, but the second question is, the vincero is very difficult, and obviously I can't do it, but if you can do this, you shouldn't stay in science. Because of more money, you know, Luciano Pavarotti, he made a lot of money. Anyway, and also we had a great party. We're going to sing in a minute. I take this picture because Wei Jiang should send me this picture, so I borrow it, but I put the copyright at the bottom, so it's okay. So now, volare. Let's go again. Cantare. I don't know that word.
So before concluding the conference, you remember we decided to have two awards for the best talk and for the best poster for young scientists. So Tim, please come and say yes. Who are the winners?
So I have to say it was a difficult choice because the many good early career scientist presentations, and so we evaluated the presentations on the quality and clarity and confidence. And you know, there's also a problem, a question of confidence, especially for people who the English not the first language. So we decided that we have a small committee. Okay, so we met and we believe that Sophia Bjornheim should get the award. So welcome, Sophia. And also there's an award for best poster. And so we evaluate the poster based on, you know, the style and not too many words on the poster. And Lucas Nguyen is the awardee. I hope he's still here. No? No? Oh, he's there. Okay. So I heard there's some other awards, but
yes, the most important award of the conference, if you remember. This was the proposal. The Golden Google Award for the best singer. Who didn't sing this song was eliminated, as I told you before. And the second proposal was this. Three finalists. The first one is Monty Ochoki. Please come. I didn't take the great responsibility to choose the winner. So there are three finalists. The first one is Monty Ochoki. So, and the community has to vote. Please, you have to repeat your performance.
Volare, oh, cantare, oh.
And the second finalist is Natalia Piotrowska. The third finalist is Timo Reiner.
He's almost Italian, like this. Yeah.
Vincerò, vincerò.
So now you have 1 minute to vote.
You have to count the ballots, no?
But we have another special award. Artificial Intelligence Golden Google Award. Do you remember? Alexander Cherkinsky said, thanks, sorry, but I don't want to compete with him. But we can do a lot to help him.
Shut up!
And the winner is Timo. Many thanks to all of you. And we hope to see you again in Lecce in the near future somewhere else. Ciao. Bye-bye.
And at the last, but not the least, a great thanks to Professor Lucio Calcagnile.